Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. This is DB and today's video I'm going to continue Lies of P. If you want more of this game, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe and click the notification bell. Without further ado, let's do this. Okay, we're inside this. What is this? All puppets will die. Also, is that also? And anyone who messes with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. Okay, a chest. How convenient. Oh, quartz. I can use this. How convenient. That's very convenient. What's it? Oh, an elevator. Okay. I'm gonna check this place first. Painting.
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
Okay. Oh, how about I change my outfit? Yo, this one's cool. Okay, gonna use this. Okay, here we go.
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Hello. It's a relief to see you. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin tree. Who knew it was right beside us? But there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah. So close, yet so far. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward.
Okay. Okay, never mind. So this is the gold tree. Gold coin tree? What the shit is this?
Wow. I never expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
Let's go back to that guy.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit.
I just did. Okay, gotta purchase this one. Generate Spectre Acid attack for a set period of time. Damage receive. Okay, this one's good. Okay, I'm gonna buy this one. Spectre attract enemies' attention for a set period of time. Reduce damage received. Oh, this one. I'm gonna buy this one as also. Fire attack? Okay.
Stalker, please.
Generate the Spectre Acid attack or set a period of time. This one is tension. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one, I guess. No, let me check again.
Stalker, please.
Okay. Yo, I buy the wrong stone. What the shit? Should have buy this one. This one or this one? Oh, I'm gonna go back for this guy. For now, I'm gonna use this one, I guess. Can I get the coin again? Oh, 6 minutes. I'll wait for 6 minutes to get another one. Is this part of the hotel crap? Yo. Okay. So what is the next mission? Enhanced weapon attack when discharge. A perfect guard distraction. Okay, I'm gonna go. Ah, cannot equip. Why can't I equip that one? Okay. Lower damage when discharged one. Enhanced pulse recovery. Lower guard regain reduction. Fable arts. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one.
You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril.
I'll use my power to help you.
No. I need a key.
Around a weapon.
Where can I get the key? Maybe this old woman.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there.
Okay.
A great weapon.
This one? Okay, I need to go back to the gold tree. Where is that again? This one? One minute. Okay, we gotta wait. Let's gotta wait for 1 minute. I thought the gate is this one. Seconds. Let's wait for 30 seconds before 23. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay.
Stalker.
Just a specter received damage for a set period of time. Oh, set damage. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one. Switch. Okay, let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's go back to our original costume. Okay.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday.
Okay. Yo, what the fuck's that? So fucking creepy. Oh, is that coughing?
Like me, they wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me and I'll give you something nice in return.
I will try. Can't promise you that, but I'll try. voice is so fucking creepy. Come on, man. Yo, that's... No, hell no. Fucking suicide. That's so fucking crazy. Okay. How convenient. Yo, you guys hit hard. There's a third floor? Okay. Okay, what is this? Oh, legend plug! Holy shit. Okay, I'm gonna use that later. Come on. shit. Stop throwing that bomb. Got my revenge. Come on, man.
Oh, what a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Shit.
Puppets.
Okay, let's go back to the crowd. I need to upgrade the Legion arm. Okay, I can. Okay, I can crop this one. Yeah, I can corrupt this one, okay. Modify. Okay. Oh, fucking heavy. Okay, let's go back. Fuck! I hate that puppet. Okay.
Rien faire.
가볼까?
As your sister. As promised.
Okay, I get the mask. Okay, I'm gonna use this one. Okay, how convenient. Seriously? There you go. Oh, come on. Let's go back to the hotel car.
I'll use my power.
This portrait. I remember it fondly. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel.
But guys, I'm gonna stop right here. This is JB signing out.